Classes were dismissed early today at Carver Votech in West Baltimore after three students were shot outside the school this morning. BPD has updated the ages from an earlier press conference of the shooting victims, now saying two 15-year-olds and one 16-year-old were injured around 7:50 to start the morning.
So the one victim had a shot to his left chest as well as his hip. The second victim that was on the scene in the courtyard had a graze wound to his hip. I am unsure of where the gunshot wound was for the third walk-in victim. The victim that did have the gunshot wound to his chest had a chest seal put on as well as a tourniquet.
All three teens are said to have non-life-threatening injuries. Police are still searching for a suspect only described as a non-identified black male who reportedly fled eastbound on Presstman Street.